Friday tragic and all that. So he was sitting over there next to his little girl, and as I was telling the story, you could just see his face. I saw him like how he must have looked at when he was 10 years old. And now he wears his hair very long. He has a very skinny mustache, and I mean, he looks like a big guy.
Yeah, he's definitely an adult. Yeah.
And he's an adult, but and I just saw him. Look how he looked when he was 10. I told him, I saw him, I know how what you looked like when you were 10, and he said, Miss Saxena, I am 10 years old, I don't know what to say. I have become young. I said, then more people should listen to stories. More power to stories.
That's me.
Another time in India, I was at a book signing, and they I started talking to these people, and you know how we all just talked to each other and became friends walking in the park.
I was just about to ask that, but go ahead. Okay.
So I was at the book place. I mean, there was an author signing books, and we were just talking. So I was talking to somebody, and she said, "Where do you live? What do you do?" I said, "I'm Kalpana, and I'm a storyteller. I live in New Orleans." And she said, "You're a real storyteller?" I said, "Yeah, I'm a real storyteller." So she said, "Oh, okay, give me your card." So I gave her my card. I had a card. I gave it to her. So the next thing, I go home, and at 11 o'clock at night, she calls and she says, "You know, we have a book club, and will you come to our book club and tell us stories?" So I said, "Book club, like all adults?" She said, "Yeah, all adults." So I didn't even know. I just knew vaguely that they were from the armed forces, and they were all retired, like all these wives of retired officers and retired officers also. So anyway, they said, "Come on such and such a day, tell us stories, and you know, for 1 hour and blah." And I said, "Oh, that's so far, how will I come this?" "Oh no, we don't worry, we'll send you a car." So a chauffeur and car.
Wow.
So I went, and there I was in the presence of all these generals and air marshals from the Indian Army, Navy, Air Force, who were all retired, and now they all lived in this place and they belonged to this book club. And they were all sitting around this living room, and they gave me a rocking chair to sit on, and they said, "Kalpana, you're going to sit here and you're going to tell us stories." And as I told them all these stories that, you know, I just got them together in my head at the last minute, I just watched all their faces, 75, 80, 83-year-old general. There was a General Subbaiya. He's famous. He got so many ribbons and all in the Pakistan, the 1972 war with Pakistan. And we had read about him. He's like a hero. Yeah. So I'm sitting over there telling all these senior citizens the stories. And as I watched, they were getting different things from the stories that I usually tell children. And children get different things from the stories. They understand it differently. And I told them the same stories, and they just looked, or I could just see the age drop. Wow. From all their faces, and they didn't want it to end. So I finished. Okay, I said, okay, then another. And the end, and then they are looking at me like
more and more.
Yeah. So now you did. No. Are you going to tell us another one? That was only three. They were like kids, like the preschool.